In a village that lies at a distance of 15 miles from the nearby town, lives Dhananjaya and his six-member family. The good crops and cycles have kept him in a firm ground these days. His grandson engrossed in studies with his son watching over has made his life very rewarding. But that was not my story in the past, says Dhananjaya. It was way out of the stream. There were hurdles and difficulties. The tough handheld mechanism to draw water was dreadful, to say the least, he admits. His son too toiled with him. Dhananjaya's wife was finding things unmanageable. The kitchen was used sparingly and not a happy place to be for the family. The local moneylender says that Dhananjaya's son had to go to the nearby town to get some daily labor work, and that was how precarious the situation was. How to benefit well from the 0.6 hectares was the quest he was after. The mounting loans brought in a clear state of alarm for him, he admits. Dhananjaya says that one day he heard some announcements going on in the village square and was drawn to a man with a green cap giving a demonstration. This was the KB pump. There was a great draw of water. Dhananjaya says that he was thrilled to see this technology. A visit to the money lender was the way forward for Dhananjaya. This had to be done, he says. KB pump was finally there in the field, getting on with its business. The results were green. The yield was looking very good. The harvest time was a great experience. The markets were happy to see the prosperity and soon lapped up all they could get. This, of course, meant money for Dhananjaya. The loans were soon returned, to the surprise of the moneylender. The kitchen was busy as ever, and the kiln was roaring strongly. The education part was the eagerly awaited desire. That was fulfilled. Little bits of jewelry made its way home and brought happiness too. The moneylender says that he was indeed surprised to see the speed of returns and acknowledges KB as the change maker in Dhananjaya's life. There was now a bike to help commute daily. Dhananjaya finds KB as the friend that saved him from being a sitting duck.